Hello there! Are you tired of the face masks that make your skin dry? Well, we have a solution! So this one time I was browsing over the internet and I found out about this amazing face sheet mask which belongs to a Korean skincare brand and is also part of the Korean skincare routine. So just like every YouTuber doing a product review about it online, I thought I should do a product review about it too. So go grab your popcorn because this face sheet mask gives you amazing skin without drying it up. So let's get started with the video.
So let us just get started with the product review straight ahead. So I went on aika.com and I tried to search down for face sheet mask and I ended up looking at the offer that the FACESHOP, that is the brand, yeah, the FACESHOP was offering. It was basically that you could buy 10 face sheet masks for the price of 5 sheet masks. Now each sheet mask is of 100 rupees, I guess. Yes, 100 rupees. So after the offer, I was getting them for 50 rupees each. So that is how it comes up to, yeah. I'm not that bad at calculations, am I? So here I have my Nykaa's, what do you call this, order, and these are my face sheet masks that I received. Now I made sure that I order different ingredients of face sheet masks. The ingredients which are not normally there in the normal face mask and stuff like that. So we'll go about it soon, but let's just get started about how to use this face sheet mask and which one I'm going to apply or use right now. So today I'm going to be applying this linen face sheet mask from Real Nature, the face shop. And this is meant for brightening is what it says on this. And it is very simple to apply. All you have to do is just remove it up, peel it off, take out the face sheet mask and apply it on your face. Now this face sheet mask, all the face sheet mask basically consists of all the serums that are there inside it. And that serum is supposed to get absorbed in your skin and you're going to put this face mask for just 15 minutes. So let me just try. This is the first time I've been using this. So I do not have an idea how it turns out to be because I have seen a lot of reviews, but I don't know how it's going to turn out on my skin. So let's just see.
Let me talk about the packaging of the FACESHOP Real Nature Face Sheet Mask. As you can see, it is a well coordinated and very attractive packaging according to me. It has the ingredient on it and also a serum dripping out. The packaging is quite glossy as well, as you can see. I hope the camera is able to capture that. The behind of the packaging is all about the details about the product. It has the price, it has the expiry date, the directions, the ingredients and how it is useful. So all those details, and most of it is written in Korea because it is a Korean skincare brand. Also there's a circle on the top of the face sheet mask which talks about what is the use of this face sheet mask. Like for this face sheet mask, it is for brightening. So that's a really cool idea, so that it is very easy to classify the face sheet mask. Also it has a mark, a small cut on the top, so that it is very easy to peel the packaging out and remove the face sheet mask from the inside. So I really like it.
As you can see, the face sheet mask turns out to come out like this. It's very gooey and the serum is all intact. Okay, it's a little dripping also. So yeah, and now I'm just going to open it up and apply it on my face.
Make sure you wash your face and have applied toner before using this face sheet mask. And all you got to do now is just glide this face sheet mask onto your face, making sure that the serum is being absorbed. And that's it. This is so simple to use, don't you think? And then wait for 15 minutes more. The best thing about this product is that you have a lot of variety to choose from, and based on what I bought, I think I can categorize them based on the packaging into two things. One with the whitish and the color coordinated packaging and one with the grayish and blackish packaging. As part from my order, I got 6 whitish related packaging. So basically these were aloe vera gel, which is really good for hydrating, and we know all the properties that are good for your skin when it comes to aloe vera. The next one is the pomegranate one, which I absolutely love. The packaging is really beautiful, and this one is for firming your skin. The color combination for the packaging is white and pink for this one, while for the blueberry it is completely purplish. We all know the benefits of blueberry to our skin, and I absolutely love this one because it has like this amazing purple color, which I absolutely love, and this is also for firming just like the pomegranate ones. Moving on to the next face sheet mask, it has rice extracts to it, and rice to your skin has a lot of brightening properties. I love this packaging as well because it has the brown and white coordinated combination. This is for brightening, and this is really nice for your skin. The next one is the face mask with avocado extract. It has a beautiful picture of avocado on it, which looks like dragon eggs from Game of Thrones, which I really like. And you know, avocado has a great moisturizing properties for your skin. It is like a skin food. So yeah, this is really nice. Apart from amazing packaging, what I love about this product is you can just fold it up, put it in your bag and carry around everywhere. I also carried this to my Delhi trip. So if you haven't checked my Delhi travel diary, I'll probably link the video here. Moving on, let us talk about the grayish and whitish packaging that we have discussed, that we have categorized into. The first one is the red ginseng. I hope I'm pronouncing it really right. This one is for revitalizing your skin. Now, talking about the behind the package, it is quite similar to the other categorized color coordinated packaging. It has all the details, the brand name written to it, but the border has again a grayish and whitish background or whatever you call it. This is really nice. Face mask with green tea extracts is really amazing because we know green tea is for detoxifying your skin. So this one specifies it is for purifying. The next is the jojo berry. I hope I'm pronouncing it right again. This is really a unique ingredient that I bought, and I'm like, it is amazing. It is for moisturizing, it seems, and it seems really nice. The next one is the white tea face sheet mask. White tea is something that you do not find in normal face pack or face mask. So this one is a really nice idea to go ahead and try it out on your skin, how white tea works. White tea is like really good because it has brightening properties. So this one is for illuminating, is what it says as well. Also, I have been blabbering this entire time. It is so informative, and I think the video is also getting boring now. So I should just stop and show you all my ugly face. Yeah. The funny part is I could not stop myself from fidgeting with this face sheet mask the entire 15 minutes. That's because I cannot just stay still. Also, I forgot to tell you one more thing, that there will be a lot of serum left in the packaging after removing the face sheet mask. So all you got to do is take all that serum out and apply it around your neck and around your hands so that you do not waste any of it. It is 100 rupees, guys. So make sure each and every penny that you're spending is completely worth it. I read a lot of reviews about it, and I did a lot of research. So in my research, I found out that you are not supposed to put the face sheet mask for more than 15 minutes because that's really not good for your skin. So after 15 minutes, you're just going to remove your face sheet mask, and you will observe that your skin is really hydrated and there's a lot of essence left on your skin. So you're just going to pat it inside your skin, just rub it really into your skin.
Talking about the honest review of this product, well, when I first applied this face sheet mask, it did not feel very tinglish or as if something was, you know, getting dried up on my skin. It never dries up. This face sheet mask never dries up, trust me. I put it on for 15 minutes and it didn't dry up at all. It is very liquidy at first, but then once it starts a little bit, you know, settling over your skin or something, you can see that the serum is getting absorbed into your skin, and that is a very good thing. So you feel a little cool and fresh, and I think the face mask did a very good job. As it said, it was brightening. It did brighten my skin. I feel so. I can see the difference. I don't know whether you can see the difference on the camera or not, but I feel a lot fresh. And yeah, this is supposed to be done in the night time, so if my eyes look a little dull or whatever, it's just because I'm very sleepy and it is supposed to be done in the night so that it shows better results. And the best part about this mask is it comes in various varieties. They are masks for brightening, firming, moisturizing and many other things. You get to choose from a lot of options and buy something that suits your skin and what your skin actually needs. Now coming to the pros, and like these were the pros, so coming to the cons of the face sheet mask. Basically, I don't think there is a lot of cons except two things. First is the the way it was cut, like the face cut and all, there was a little issue with that. And the second thing, it is kind of costly for just one time use. Yes, this is only for one time use, so 100 rupees, if you see the actual price, 100 rupees for just one time use is extremely costly for me. I would rather buy a 100 rupees or 200 rupees face pack from somewhere and from some other brand and use it on a daily basis, like on a weekly basis. So that's it. If you really like this honest review, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I do videos every Saturday. Thank you.